Now, your WLKY weather with meteorologist Daniel Johnson.
We had a couple of severe thunderstorm warnings across our area today, but no tornado warnings. Luckily, we didn't have anything too bad out there in terms of severe weather, but we did have some torrential rain at times across the area. But the storms we dealt with today were really hit or miss thunderstorms. Some areas hardly saw any rain. Churchill Downs actually got pretty lucky. We got most, if not all, those races in with rain kind of in between the races and peaks of sunshine too. But a lot of people did get wet there towards the end of Oaks Day today. Right now we're dealing with a little bit of water on the camera here. Overall, just lots of clouds out there and we're dry downtown. The current temperature, 63 degrees. Today's high, 75. So when we had a little bit of sunshine out there earlier today, that's when we made it into the 70s. The low was 63, and that's actually where we are right now, while areas just outside the city already down into the upper 50s. So starting to drop, and we're going to see those numbers drop into the mid-50s for most of us. There's a little bit of a breeze coming out of the west as well, behind a front that just passed us. Winds right now around 15 miles per hour. Live look at radar. Again, mostly dry in the metro, but that's going to change shortly as a few showers from Salem to Charlestown in southern Indiana slowly slide south, although these are beginning to break apart. But if they hold together, they're going to bring us some moisture here over the next hour. Heavier rain just east and north of Frankfort, and that will be pushing away from the metro. Now, what's happening? Why is this happening? Well, big low pressure just passed by us along with a cold front. That's producing lots of flooding rains from West Virginia over to Virginia, severe weather in Virginia and North Carolina, and rain up through New York and Pennsylvania as well. So that is one system that's going to be spending a lot of time on the East Coast the next few days, bringing lots of rain while we slowly dry out here. And you're going to like next week, at least if you like warm weather. 55 degrees for that overnight low temperature tonight. Occasional showers here and there. And then tomorrow, maybe some patchy morning drizzle, but it's actually looking good for the Derby. Lots of clouds, maybe some peaks of sun late, but the big story, the cool temperatures and the dry conditions. Here's your hour-by-hour forecast. If you're heading to Churchill Downs, again, a slight chance for a shower very early before the gates even open. And then we're looking pretty good for all the races. The big race during the evening time, we're looking at temperatures in the low 60s with perhaps some peaks of sun by then. Futurecast, time's out. Any rain chances here for us? Again, maybe a brief morning shower tomorrow, but look at all the clouds. They're going to stick around. They're going to put on a fight for your Saturday. It won't be until Mother's Day when we finally see a good amount of sunshine. So as you're bringing your mom breakfast in bed, a cool start early on Sunday. Look at that. 50, almost chilly. 61 by lunchtime. And as we all have our family dinner, we're looking at temperatures in the low 70s. Pretty pleasant for all the moms out there as we head into your Sunday. Then next week, a big change, high pressure and control, a big ridge. The storms stay to our west and they stay to our east. We're in the middle, big bubble of high pressure. And that means warm to almost hot weather. So let's show you that 7-day forecast. Take a look at these temperatures here. 70s for Mother's Day, low 80s on Monday, upper 80s Tuesday and Wednesday. I can't tell you the last time we had a 7-day forecast with that much sunshine and temperatures above 80.
I am so looking forward to this. And let me tell you, Mother Nature is really paying homage to the mamas here on Earth now with that forecast for Mother's Day.
Just in time, it's looking really good for us here.
I know, and you know, I think that we're seeing from these crowds at the Derby that doesn't matter, rain, sleet, snow.
I saw people out there in ponchos, they didn't care.
No.
But I also saw people scrambling to their cars running pretty quickly.
Listen, as long as the hat and the hair doesn't get dirty, we're fine.
There you go.
Daniel, thank you.